Welcome back. We are making Kerala style fish fry today. So let's get started. So my local fisherman brought this amazing fish today and I could not resist making something out of it. So I have got this nice 2-piece of fish that I'm going to fry and show you how we do it. So you're gonna need turmeric, red chili, ginger garlic paste, salt and water. So these are the basic ingredients that you need. That's all. It's really easy. You all need to mix everything together and make a nice paste out of it. That is the only marination we are going to use. We are going to enhance the flavor of the fish and not overpower it. So the fish is the main star of the dish, so we have to let it shine. So don't add too much masala in your fish, otherwise it will absolutely lose all the natural flavor of fish. So this is a very simple preparation that we do in our day-to-day basis in Kerala. We make this preparation with almost any fish and every fish that we find. So this is a staple in every Kerala household and I'm sure you're going to enjoy it. So just spread it nicely all over your fish. Make sure you coat every part of your fish and that's it. So as you saw, this is a very simple preparation. You marinate it and leave it for about 30 minutes to 1 hour or as much time as you have. So this is very simple, just wrap it up and leave it. So in Kerala, most of the cooking is done in coconut oil. So we are going to fry our fish also in coconut oil. And coconut oil gets heated up really fast, so you do not need to wait for a longer period in it. You can, after putting your oil in the pan, maybe in a minute or so you can put your fish. And we are going to cook it on one side for about 5 to 6 minutes so that it gets nice and crispy. So it's been 5 to 6 minutes and we are going to flip it up. So as you can see, it has got really nice beautiful color on one side. So you can also add a bit of curry patta in it, because curry patta, when it fries, it adds really beautiful fragrance, which we really love in Kerala. We put curry patta in almost everything, so it's really nice touch if you want to do. And your fish is ready. It looks absolutely stunning. It's so crispy on outside and it will be really soft on the inside. Make sure to hit like and do try this recipe, and you can share it on Instagram with me. So I'll be waiting.